We taught two patterns today. We taught a variation of the Around the World, and then we taught an Alamana.
All right, first off, we're going to do Around the World. We're going to do a half, start, we're going to do an underarm turn. So slow, quick, quick, 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 slow. So what's happening, I'm doing the first half of the basic underarm turn. Quick, quick, slow. Here, when she does this turn, I'm gonna keep my hand on her back. Quick, quick, slow. We're gonna walk around. Quick, quick, slow. At this point for the walks, key thing, remember, as leaders, have your palm face away from your partner and keep your left hand at your midline. This keeps her close to you, and this keeps you from raising your shoulder. From here, leaders, you're gonna go quick, quick, slow. We're gonna do quick, start to turn, quick, and step to the side for slow.
Alright, followers. We wanna make sure that as we do this underarm turn, we get enough distance from our leader so we're not getting his space, and this rotation can happen comfortably without him getting elbows to the nose or anything like that. As we continue to rotate around, our hands settle down. From here, we have three steps to get to the other side of our partner. Quick, quick, slow. We want to be even or slightly in front of him, facing the same direction that he is. From there, we're going to take a step to the side for quick. Bring our feet together for quick. Step to the side to face our partner for slow.
Yep. Alright, next one we did was an Alamada. So it's going to look like this. Slow. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick. Slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow. So what's happening, I'm doing the first half of the box and then going into parallel breaks. Slow, quick, quick. I'm going to go to the side for slow. Quick, quick, slow. Lowering the left hand towards the girls for the follower's core. Now I'm going to go back for bench weight and go forward. What we just did was called fan. You see, we are not facing each other, we're not facing all the way out. We have a nice 45 degree angle. Leaders, I'm gonna break forward for quick, as I'm making her do a back break. Come back quick, slow. I'm getting ready for a turn and keep it up. Turn for quick, quick, slow to the side.
So forwards, after we do this parallel break, we're going forward. Forward, side, side, opening up into our fan position. We're going to do a back break here. So the leader's hand should be coming towards us as he goes that direction. So leaders, paying attention to taking care of your follower. Back break here, replace weight, step forward at an angle towards your leader to create this nice connection for a turn. We're going to step through quick, make the rest of our rotation on quick, step to the side to face our partner for slow. And that's it.
Thanks, guys.